breathing scan. I'll close my eyes. I could do it right, and I did. But the and never been hold. Close my eyes right now. Suck. 23rd ranked. Your 7th ranked contact. This is gonna be hard. Okay. Advance. 4 trades off. This nigga here. On. I see it's you. Thanks. Suck at that. Nope. Well, how's it gonna be? Yes, we will be there. So I'll swim through the season. So I can just get a taste of the guys I can get. Okay, so I'll look at my team. Let's look at my lineup. This team is not good at all. Everyone on this team just was good at a time. I can figure out what we need. I don't want to play the game. Let's just simulate. Yes. Lost. How about it? How are we doing?
We'd like to welcome those of you just tuning in on the show. You're joining us at a great time. Brandon Belt is at the plate here, having already gone deep twice in this one. Maybe we'll see number 3 here.
You're scoring.
But dig.
Longoria scores, but it bangs off of archway number 1. 2-run score. Throw. Get him.
When you mess with the bull, you expect to.
get the horns, right? Bases loaded and they challenge him, which is obviously a huge mistake. And he nearly blasts a grand slam. Lucky for them, it's only a double, so three runs come across the score, and he stands at second, three RBIs richer.
Center fielder giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there, two away.
Come on, get down.
And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning.
I don't want to play this. Turn off critical situations. Okay. Oh, honestly, that's the Giants would do about just as good as this. Second baseman. We really need second base though. We need some relief pitchers though. Let's take Brad. He looks pretty good. Got the relief pitcher. Oh, we got one. Let's go. Okay. These four guys look decent. Starting pitcher. This guy looks... Okay. He would be a bad pick. He's a lefty. Right field. No, we already have a right fielder. This guy's... Okay, so it's definitely these three guys. Right fielder. Great. Look at the top guys. First base. Okay, so that's depth chart. Nick Hat. Supposedly. Draft. now let's look at our team here. 25-37, so we're not doing bad. Let's see All-Star Run. Let's see our team's doing right now. Okay, okay. Second base is definitely in position we don't need to change. Okay. Slop. Oh, he's like 330. Okay, that's what I kind of expected. 222, that's not good at all. Oh my, Brandon Crawford's dead. No, he's not good at hitting, but he's like not even. That's, oh my gosh. Let's give him a chance. Let's try Chadwick. Would he do good? He's hitting 1,000 with one at bat, though. Let's try him out. Center field. Okay, I'll start pitching. This is not gonna be good. So, 5 ERA, come on. Okay, that's 3.4, that's pretty good. 4 is okay. 5.8, yeah, okay. 5 ERA, 5, 7. Okay, heals with me. Yeah, it's not horrible. Oh my. Okay, we need some help in this bullpen. Get to that for a fact. Was this more Al again? Oh yeah. It's really confusing, I think, but free agents, let's go. So these are all the old Brandon Moore would be bad. Would actually, he's 34, so he's gonna like, he's not old, but Nate Jones would be bad. But his walks per nines are kinda high. Jeff Samardzija. He's gonna be bad. Every single player. I just don't have a cheap anymore. Patton is too weird. I am done with this. Let's make an offer, yeah. How do you release people? Great, this is gonna be very confusing. I can't really tell. Who even are you? Okay. Oh, he's hot. He's doing pretty good. Where's the guy I'm looking for? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yeah, there he is. Oh my, he's let's see what he does. He's going to be a guy that I'm not really. Okay. No, it's just. start this. Let's just see what we can do. What position do we need bad at the start? Catcher has gotten better. Should put some pitching prospects for some guys I'm not really sure what they're gonna do. Tyler Anderson. He would be a good one. He's in Triple A currently. Let's move on to the MLB. He's playing horrible, but we're not bringing him up. Ooh, you're playing. Oh, yeah, we're playing one. Oh, Fruitful. Okay. Playing Double A, and we'll move up to the MLB. You won't be. Okay. Currently on the final roster, he will need to be added before he's done. Let's move this one. Spring Triple A, so you get there.
TGIF, and welcome to Inside the Show. Starting in the National League West, the Padres picked up, 19 hits in this one as they grabbed a win in extras over the Giants, 11-4. In other Giants news, catcher Buster Posey has been waived by the organization. The Colorado Rockies allowed only... Welcome to Inside the Show. It's the wild day that is the trade deadline. Starting out in the NL West, Javier Baez was a one-man highlight reel with 3 home runs and 5 RBIs as the Cubs took care of the Giants 14-2. He is currently among the NL leaders in batting average. The Dodgers tallied 5 home runs overall as they got a road win against Arizona 8-3. The San Diego Padres racked up 11 hits as a team as they defeated the visiting Fightin' Phils 9-6. The Cincinnati Reds combined to allow only 4 hits as they beat the Braves in Atlanta 5-1. The Marlins combined for 4 total home runs as they took care of the Mets at Citi Field 10-8. John Gant got the W and now has 5 this year as the Cardinals took care of the Brewers 2-1. The Boston Red Sox put up 16 hits on the day as they defeated the visiting Yankees 6-3. Franmil Reyes was a major force at the plate, driving in 4, as the Tribe defeated the White Sox 5-3. He is currently among the RBI leaders in the American League. The Kansas City Royals combined for 10 hits as a team as they bested the Tigers in extra innings 4-3. Shohei Ohtani launched 2 home runs and added 5 RBIs to his total as the Angels got the win against the Mariners 8-4. His modest hitting streak was also extended to 5 straight games. Colby Allard collected his 8th win overall as Texas got the victory over Oakland 6-5. And that's the show. The trade deadline is only hours away, so don't forget to check in tomorrow for a full recap of the day's events. Playoff contending teams are... Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason edition of Inside the Show. In Game 5 of the World Series, the Reds got 12 hits in this one as they defeated the A's in Oakland, clinching the World Series championship. It has been a storybook season for them, and they will look to repeat as champions next year.